coming at it. Huh?
I'm recording it, so.
There's all bloody sheds out the back here too. Garages, look. See that door's open. We weren't there. We weren't here, says it. Sweet. There must be power. There's bloody models. People are sitting here making models. People are making models here or something. Warhammer. It's a Warhammer, look. Warhammer Battlegrounds. Space Marines. We'll see now. Oh, the bar. Toilets. I need a poo and all. The old football team, that. Oh, look, there's drinks and food and everything, look. Bloody hell. Oh, yeah, it's all on camera. As I said, the door's open, we ain't broken. Bloody hell, look. Canned soft drink, 70p, that's cheap. There's a CCTV anyway. We're on camera. Chocolate and can, 70p, fizzy. That's pretty good, 70p. These charge a lot more than that, don't they? There's a kitchen. So they just left one of the doors open by accident. It was just open.
Oh, no.
Should we have a cup of tea?
We're going to be walking around there and there's going to be some guy just...
I did think there's got to be a caretaker or something somewhere.
Just in the cupboard, we're walking around Wi-Fi.
All football stuff.
On the other side of the fucking building.
Behind the bar, hurry up. Antibacterial hand gel. Bit more of the bar. Bloody Xbox, eh?
Yeah.
Xbox and some horrible TV.
Some horrible TV.
Staff only, is that the only locked door in here? There's a couple of TVs down there.
Front door. Yeah.
It's like people just hang out in here, bruv. Isn't it? Do they still play football in here?
Yeah, it's
all barbecue. There's another room through it. What's this, like, main entrance? Well, it's quite badly damaged in here, though. It's redone all that, though. It's redone up all the door frame. All football gear. New water tanks. What's this? Is yours all shut down then? Huh? Yeah. Donation box. Oh look, it's even got a plastic massage bed. Like if you hurt yourself when you're playing football, whatever. These showers in that are all so old though, look. I think the whole place just needs repair, doesn't it? Look, just... fucked. Literally, everything. Medical bag. Huh? I know, you keep... don't even know where you're going, I know, I keep noticing that. So this has been repainted then by the looks of it. Looks like they're trying to do this place up a bit now. Someone's wanting squatting in here, aren't they?
I would.
That's confusing. So that's another door out.
Yeah. This goes for someone.
More footballs. Weed killer. Caustic soda. What's this room in here? Another toilet. Another shower room. They've been in here painting it all. Toilet. What's it saying is? Royal Great Priory of Sea.
So he's fine. £2 for a can of beer, can of cider, can of bottle beer.
Should we leave the money in the thing? We should take a drink and take it. We'd take a beer and leave the money, innit? At least we're paying for it, it's not theft. Should we do it? Because they try arresting us for nicking a beer when we left the money on the side. All these mats, what's this locker? Side bit, I suppose. Barbecue. Quite a big building, isn't it?
It's like a massive.
There's still loads at the back as well.
I expected it to be. I thought it was going to be like a little couple locker rooms and.
No,
really.
Man.
I wonder if this gets lively on the weekend.
I don't know. I know. How much is a beer? Well, how much is a Peroni? I need to find a price list.
Bottle of beer is £2.50.
You really? Where did you find a price list? I want to make sure I get it right so they can't do me for nothing. I want to put the money in the tin. Here we go.
Right. Bottle of beer is
£2.50. What do you reckon, viewers? Will I get away with leaving £2.50 for a bottle of beer?
Probably not.
No, I know.
£2.50?
Hey! Go and search the rest of the place outside. There's loads of stuff outside. A lot more buildings than that around the back. We'll try and find out how we got in again. It was that black door, wasn't it? It was around the back. It's all this Warhammer stuff, though. Look. Yeah. They must have Warhammer meetings.
There you go. There's a
thing. I know, it's wicked, isn't it? Yes, yeah, so this door just went unlocked, it ain't broken open.
Yeah,
So I'm down at the stack and look to it. What? Yes, I'm saying there's more carriages out there, isn't it? Another carriages.
Football pitch? No, fucking. Is it a caravan? Or is it a fucking trailer? Horse trailer?
I don't know. We'll go around the other side,
we'll just fucking jump there and then jump there.
That's right here, look. I wonder if we can start this beast and ride home on it. Did that start? Oh. Mate, if they start, I'll race you around the place. There's another garage here. I'm going to open this one because it's open. That ain't. Oh, because it opens that way, that's why. But it don't open. That one ain't opening, see that? Tree. Yeah, that one don't open. Huh? Yeah, a few on it, yeah. What is this place, man? Scrap pile. I suppose this is all old used materials in, so it's got to be someone's yard, maybe. Yeah, look at all them bricks, got to be a yard. Someone's yard, storage yard. Everyone's dumping their rubbish up here. It's a dump as well. Volkswagen. Hold the box, is it? Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.